Oh, hey there guys, I didn't see you there. Well, while I'm here, I thought I'd talk today a bit about externalising conversations. Life has a habit of throwing a lot of stuff at us, unexpected things, and this can often get us a bit entangled in the problems in our lives. This can often make it quite hard for the counsellor to unravel the problem. Narrative therapy uses a technique called externalising conversations, where they're able to give the person a bit of breathing space as they can separate themselves from the problem. When someone talks about being sad, they identify themselves as being sad. What the narrative therapist is able to do is that they're able to externalise it by calling it the sadness and ask, what does the sadness have you doing? This allows the person to realise that the sadness is the problem and that they are not the problem. This opens the door for them to be able to talk about what behaviours are sustaining the sadness and what skills and knowledge they have to reclaim their own lives from the sadness and to live their preferred futures. Thanks, guys.